Ma è stata una giornata interessante, importante, perché ovviamente c'era molta aspettativa da parte di entrambi i team, credo, nel sapere dove fossero le performance delle due barche, tra le due barche. Per noi è stata molto interessante perché abbiamo regatato in un range di vento che sicuramente è più favorevole alla loro barca, alla loro configurazione. E il fatto di aver visto che regatando bene possiamo batterle, insomma, è una buona notizia per noi, ci dà ancora più confidenza. Sicuramente abbiamo fatto tanti errori a partire dalla partenza della prima regata. Nella seconda regata, nell'ultimo cancello di poppa, abbiamo aperto una porta per Team New Zealand, che è un errore che, insomma, avremmo potuto pagare caro. Quindi domani faremo tutta una serie di riunioni per affrontare e guardare dove abbiamo sbagliato, cosa abbiamo fatto bene, cosa abbiamo sbagliato, però ovviamente la giornata è positiva perché, insomma, essere tornati a terra 1-1 in un range di vento 15 18 nodi, dove loro sicuramente si sentivano molto più confidenti, da molta carica, e insomma, se regatiamo bene possiamo fare qualcosa di bello.
Ed è il primo punto in un
Ah,
match.
beh, sì, abbiamo. Sì. Se si parla di statistiche, è la prima regata che vinciamo contro Team New Zealand in una finale Coppa America, quindi va bene.
Francesco, so much has been made. There's been so much speculation about how strong your opponent was. How much of a discovery was today, and where do you think you rank with the defender?
Well, we knew that when we heard rumors about Team New Zealand being 10 knots faster, it was a clear mistake. And we knew that Luna Rossa had improved since last time we met Team New Zealand. We were not sure if there was a small gap, any gap, or. So today I think was a very positive day because in conditions when Team New Zealand should have destroyed us, they didn't. The boat Luna Rossa was going very well today. We did a few mistakes like Team New Zealand did, and we just have to analyze and get better for the next sailing day.
You have a nation at home watching the broadcast. I mean, the viewing figures are extraordinary, in the middle of the night.
Yes.
Do you feel that? I mean, how important is it to have that support from your nation?
It's very important. It's actually fundamental because we can really feel the crowd behind us. We can really feel the passion of the Italians pushing the boat forward.
You said in the press conference that you're approaching this without emotion. Perhaps just explain the culture and the philosophy in the team. Now we're at the real sharp end of the America's Cup.
Well, I think that we are not living it without emotions. I think we try to really focus on our job. That's a different story. And Jimmy is a great example of that. He can really focus on the goal and not get distracted. And I think that's very important, and we have all have to learn from him.
Just lastly, the first race this morning, some errors early on in the start and perhaps just after. A little bit of nerves, or just talk us through that.
Sometimes it's split seconds decisions, and especially off the starting line, half second in, half second out. We are talking about meters. Well, we clearly didn't have a great start on the race one, but the important thing is that we fight back and we recover, and I think that's the most important thing.